very simple. Southeast Midwest.
Show him.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Excellent, thank you.
I found some more of my husband's.
I'm buying another one. I'm buying the 22,000 in there.
Yeah.
Off of a buddy of mine.
All right.
You're selling those too?
Yeah, these are the ones that I had to sell from my ship that I was cranking from. Why
not?
Why not get rid of it?
Get rid of it.
We'll get rid of all this real grand stuff.
Okay, fair point, fair point. Found it looking at. I found it little things little by little, but I'm on a mission for a few things because I got a new project going on at home. Because I'm in support.
I'm not
worked at a couple of interviews, so I can't use my right arm for it.
Thank you.
I'd
have pushed you aside.
Make you a better deal, dude.
All right.
Anyhow, I'm doing fine.
That looks like a GP9. I don't think I have anything
I
like that.
I saw that. I don't think that's it.
No,
I don't think that's
it. He's like a GP38 or
okay.
Yeah, and that looks like an earlier, maybe a 20 or a GP9 or something like that.
Okay. I am not familiar with that.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
missing Tropicana car in the woods. Not one of yours, is it?
Probably.
Well, he's got another three on there.
Is this yours?
Yeah.
It was on the back? You sure it's yours?
Yeah, I know it's mine.
Okay. Yeah, it was in the bridge.
That's weird. Well, the wheel was gone, so I put it back in.
The wheel was gone. Wiggle at the time.
Ooh. I know the guy. You know those bumpers in New York City that people put on the cars?
Oh, you want? Okay.
Yeah.
You woke us all up.
You got a realistic team, Mario. Everybody comes out, they have to pour the passengers out.
Be there tomorrow.
actually a mission. I don't think they have enough pension on it.
I'm coming in hot.